Il progetto
The Park Resort Lake Garda project is a mixed-use residential and hotel complex located south of the town of Salo, with a view of Lake Garda. The project aims to redevelop a former industrial area, now disused, occupying a land area of about 77,000 square meters at a key location between the historic city of Salo and the Fonte Tavina Park.
Il parco della Fonte Tavina. Il progetto ha quindi l'ambizione attraverso
One of the project goals through the redesign of the urban fabric is to reconnect the city of Salo with the park.
E il parco appunto della Fonte Tavina. Prendendo spunto dalle
Taking a cue from the layout of the agricultural land of Salo, the project envisages large terraces that would connect these areas.
Nello specifico
Specifically, the complex includes a hotel with about 100 rooms. Plus various public spaces, and a residential part consisting of 10 buildings with about 170 apartments.
Quindi un intervento molto
complesso. So this is a very complex and large-scale project, both from a design point of view and also from an organizational point of view, that is, managing all the files and internal teamwork. Right from the start, Archicad has allowed us to control the whole master plan. Within the site, Archicad also allowed us to manage the facade designs very efficiently and to create different facades based on the sun's shading and the different times of day. The client, seeing the geolocated 3D model and placed in the real context, was able to easily envisage the views as seen from the building and apartments looking onto the lake. We also benefited from quickly comprehending the project and easier decision-making, which was a crucial issue in such an important project. With the Park Resort Lake Garda, we had the opportunity to interact with other professionals, again using open BIM tools, such as IFC Exchange. In particular, by calculating the energy component and environmental sustainability, already at the preliminary phase of the project. This way we could understand and precisely optimize the required resources. Using the BIM methodology made it possible to externally produce the so-called BEM, the BIM energy model, which we used to verify and simulate the environmental impact of the project and its geometric and dimensional complexity.
We developed this project within Archicad by taking advantage of the ability to modularize it, that is, split it up into portions of individual buildings and joining them as connected modules within the same platform. In particular, on BIMcloud, we set up 5 different files divided according to building functions. Then we exported and combined them into another file, which acts as a container and from which all the general deliverables are produced. Moreover, that container file also gives us the overall vision of the architectural project. Starting from the overall model, we analyze the standard floor plan and then a single basic unit, which can represent a standard apartment or a standard room in the case of a hotel. This allows greater productivity for the project team because in the event of a client or internal request, or a request from an external consultant, if we need to modify a part of the project, it's enough to just modify the single standard module and then automatically update all the module instances.
L'entità elementare per poi aggiornare in modo automatizzato tutti I moduli. Questo workflow per
This workflow also allows us to break down the project into several files, thus not burdening the studio's IT infrastructure and keeping the size of the individual files more manageable.
Informatica dello studio e gestendo al meglio quelle che sono le dimensioni dei singoli file.